Airline passenger arrivals went up slightly yesterday. According to the Hawaii Tourism Authority, 683 people flew into the state. That includes 106 visitors and 220 residents. Since the state's mandatory self-quarantine took effect on March the 26th, more than 5,300 people should be self-quarantining. That includes more than 3,800 residents and more than 1,400 visitors. So far, we have not received numbers of inter-island travelers.